hope you're glad to see me. You will like me when I'm through. We're here to bid you welcome. We're sure to like your style. And if you want a sister, we'll have a dreadful time. The world will try to entertain you with monologue and rhyme. And if you want to assist us, we'll have a dreadful time. The world is full of worry. Let's forget it for a while. And take a trip to fun now. So stretch your mouth as mine.
Orphan. Now get to work. You're all gonna clean this dump till it shines like the top of the Chrysler building. Now.
Oh my goodness.
Water balloon. headphones and fired two warning bombs right in his face.
He had it coming.
In the Bronx about 2 years ago. We were in Miss Brown's third grade class and I thought he might have liked me. So we started hanging out together, we go to school, he played basketball, I hung out with my friends, and then we had lunch. And then I found out single, he told me. Single, yeah? Right. Not only did he like Laura, student of the month, oh no, he liked six girls from the fifth grade class. One of them player boys, you know. So the next day at lunch, I shared my drink with him as usual. But this time, how was I supposed to remember he was lactose intolerant?
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
I love Dablipsius more than I can possibly say. He was a real artistic guy, sensitive, a painter, but he was troubled. Every night he'll go look at himself, and along the way he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you can say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as shot, and I saw him wet.
A dirty bum, 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 bum. A dirty bum, bum, bum.